to go through this whole path with each of you, not just to teach you, but to show you. How does this happen? Miracle. When God, the Holy Spirit, uses our renewed thinking for new life.